today's auditions, and I don't really want to do auditions because I'm fine with all my team members because they're great, and I don't feel like having any new team members now because I'm fine with my own team. Those girls that I just saw are not as perfect as the people on my team. And I don't really like those girls. So I hope Abby doesn't choose them because they look horrible. And I don't like to lose, but I never lose anyway. But with those girls, I'm definitely gonna lose.